Well, new information tonight about a deadly motorcycle accident this afternoon. Police and medics responded to a crash along Route 30 in North Versailles. They found a 37-year-old man with head injuries. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. An investigation revealed the motorcyclist was struck by an SUV. County police are investigating whether charges will be filed.